With the shade all the way up, make a mark approximately 2 inches below where your shade should stop when it's lowered. Attach each side of the safety condenser, being careful to tie them off evenly at the mark. Use a double knot to ensure the knot won't pull through, and then snap together. Test the shade, making sure it raises evenly. Snip off the excess cord. Attach the pull cord and snap the halves together.